Moi, tässä on Senne ja me tehdään tänään, no en tiedä mitä tää tehdään, mut no mä en muista, mulla ei ole käsin pelausta, että mihinkä me jäätiin. Siis mitä muistikuvaa.
Wait! Floyd! One of you shits must be here!
Hello, Trevor. I missed you.
Hello, Wade. I missed you too.
Hello, Trevor.
Oh, there. Hey, Hot Lips. Where you been hiding?
No, nowhere.
I got a knot the size of a baseball in here, all right? Needs a little, loosening up, all right?
Oh.
Massage me, motherfucker! Good, good.
Trevor's hard at work, huh?
Where's the surrogate child?
Who?
The boy! And the stars in his eyes.
Not like that.
What's not like that?
Oh, hey! Hey there, you and him, the old father-son issues? Gives me the fucking creeps.
How's the leg rub?
Oh, it's excellent! You wanna go?
No, I'm good, though.
Hey, näyttää kieltämättä vähän hommituiselta takapäin.
This job that I've been planning.
The fuck are you talking about?
Shut the fuck up, Michael, alright? You owe me.
Hey, did you talk to Lester?
I called him. He's in the hospital or something, all right? We keep him out and we get 20%. Well, unless, of course, you go states again and have me arrested.
Hey, it wasn't like that.
You better not have been.
I mean, like, you give a fuck.
Oh, see, I give a fuck, Michael. It's a position, a fucking viewpoint, all right? Like God, like evolution, like anything else. Sunshine, boredom, lies, that's what we got. Other people, they have other worlds, but for me, I'm like a vulture just circling the desert looking for fucking corpses, you know, a carrion eating motherfucker. Do you understand that?
Wow. Woo! Bravo, you fucking idiot.
Man, I still don't get the score. What's the fucking plan?
We got Floyd, all right? Now, Floyd's got, not the fuck, get out of here, all right? Now, Floyd here works at the port. He puts me onto Meriwether Security, who were running some tests out at sea for Uncle Sam. We're gonna take whatever it is they're testing. Now, got a couple buyers lined up, I guarantee, no problems, no major heat. Let's get going, all right? Let's take our slightly past dead vibe to an airfield where I got a sub, got a chopper, I got everything we need. All right, let's do this, you fucks.
Toivottavasti ne ei jouduta lentämään. Joo.
Sandy Shores. That's quite a distance.
What's with this guy?
Man, I didn't realize we was going all the way out there either.
I've been told your generation are work shy. Repeatedly. But this is the first time I've seen it for myself. You won't leave the city for the biggest take of your life?
Man, it's not like that.
Well, what is it like? Huh? You think the world owes you a living? You want money and respect, but you won't cross the street to get it.
That useless millennial shit is more of a middle class thing. Where I'm from, hustling is still hustling.
Hey, Trevor Roskast Villa.
The state is still, going halfway across the state.
Yeah, well, Sandy Shores is the global headquarters for TP Inc., okay? So we gotta make the trip.
TP Inc.?
Trevor Phillips Industries. My company.
Industries or Incorporated? If it's TP Inc., it'd be Trevor Phillips Incorporated. Just saying.
You're mocking me! You're mocking me! Nice! Is it so strange that I've made a success of my life? I know that wasn't what you wanted for me when you ran off, but still.
Trevor!
It's a business, Michael. An honest American business, and there aren't many of them left. Hey, you know this airstrip we're going to? We're managing it.
Yeah, I hate to think what you did to the last managers.
The lost MC LLP experienced an unexpected downturn. We had to step in.
The Lost Motorcycle Club. Yeah, you're a serious businessman, T.
I cannot believe this. The hard-working entrepreneur is getting shit from a guy so lazy he retired in his 30s. And then from this other guy, whose sense of entitlement is so strong, he asks how far we had to travel when he's offered a job he ain't even qualified to do. This is why the country is screwed. There's not enough me's, there's too many you's.
Yeah, a country full of you's. That's just what this world needs.
Shit would get done. It would be Darwinian.
Hey, look, dude, we're helping you out. But if you think you'd be better off on your own...
No. Hey, look, hey. Let's
go.
Right. We have a score to take. There is profit to be made. I mean, don't that beat getting picked up by G-Men and forced to work for free?
Yeah, all right. Talk us through
There's an army chopper at the airfield. You're both getting into it. Michael's flying. He's gonna take off, pick up the submarine with me in it, and flying out to a point off the coast. You're gonna drop me into the ocean. I'll pilot the sub down to find the device the government's been testing. I'll get it, surface, you'll fly me back to the airfield.
What kind of device?
What kind doesn't matter how much we'll be paid for it, doesn't
matter.
These are government scientists we're robbing.
I said at the condo, the tests are being run by Meriwether Security Consulting.
Ah, yes, the mercenaries. Fresh from fighting our secret oil wars. Should be very relaxing.
If stealing a prototype like this from the government was relaxing, then everyone would be doing it. As it stands, we've got an opportunity to mint some serious coin.
Whoa. There's easier ways. And this sounds extreme, T, even for you. Can't we rethink? I mean, how deep are you into it?
How deep? I've got a sub, I've got a big helicopter. I've been researching this since I got to LS. Those guys, Wade and his cousin Floyd, are expecting a paycheck. Same with my intel guy, Ron Jukowski. Who? Is a damn sight better than Lester, I might add.
Okay, fine. I'll go along with it. Listen, Frank, if you want out, I understand.
No, I'm good. I can do with a paycheck.
That's the spirit!
Mitä? Onks ne hiljaa? Onks sä hiljaa jo? Puhu! Mä en kato. Onks sä tulla ajaa?
And here's my submarine!
Ei se sun.
Stand by the hangar.
I guess this is our chopper.
Kuka lentää? Lennätkö sä? Sano, et sä lennät.
Oi! I think the time for backing out passed.
Miten taas lennettiinkö?
You need to take off and hover low over the submarine. The rig on the chopper will connect to it. Fly low over the submarine, it'll hook up. Frank! You wanna help him with the stick? He needs to be hovering just above the sub. Were you too busy sipping mimosas by the pool to take your flying lessons?
Käskisikö sä mun jotain